this is Jelmer Buurman. I'm going to take you guys around the lap of Spa-Francorchamps in the ERC Sport Mercedes AMG GT3. Just entering the start-finish straight, trying to get a good exit, carrying all the speed. Then the next one's an important one, because when it's all good, brake late, miss the apex a little bit, and then all the way down towards the Rouge. And then we're gonna see what we can do in the Rouge first lap. So let's see if we can do it flat. Bit light, but at least it was flat. So long straight now, camel straight. Here we're making up some time because we managed to carry some good speed through a Rouge. So we're gonna try and brake late, make the most of it, hit curb, next one as well, try and cut a little bit to be in a good position for this final right hander of this combination. And then we're going towards Brussels, which is quite steep downhill braking, always some understeer mid corner, trying to rotate the car. Here again, still going downhill. Very important to get a good exit again, because there's a bit of a straight, and then into Puhon. Oh, this whole section is all downhill. Oh, a little bit of oversteer. And then catching up some traffic. Beautiful Mercedes AMG GT4. Let's see if we can pass him. Yes, we can. Down to second gear for the Staffalo corner, and then coming on to the back straight, or straight, it is a sort of a straight because it's all flat out, but we do have some kinks. Coming up to Blanchimont, which is a very challenging corner, trying to open up the entry a bit and keep it flat. Yes, we can, all the way through. And braking as late as possible again for the chicane. Oop, a bit too late. Oopsie. And go on power. And see what lap time we did. So guys, thank you for watching. And enjoy the race.